What's up, guys? Jim here, Chaos. Welcome back, and I want to talk about some Battlefield 1 news with you guys for a couple minutes, get you updated if you haven't really heard anything past the trailer that we saw, which went over just huge for Battlefield. The trailer was badass. Everybody knows that. And I want to talk about a couple things when it comes to the details of what we should be seeing probably pretty soon, around E3 time, I would assume. And I want to talk about the vehicles and the weapons. And some people have this misconception that it's going to be World War I, so it's going to be like old school, super slow, I don't even know. Some people think like muskets and stuff like that when it comes to weapons. And that is the farthest thing from the truth with what we are going to see in Battlefield 1. If you go Google World War I weapons, literally every country, and remember, this was a world war. There were numerous countries involved. Every country had their own arsenal, their own type of weapons, their own vehicles, their own battleships, tanks, biplanes, you name it. They all had their own version of it. So there is literally almost this endless list of guns and weapons and things like semi-automatic rifles, automatic rifles, bolt action, pistols, launchers, you name it. It's going to be available for Battlefield 1. So the arsenal, the actually core of the game with guns, is going to be tremendous. It's going to be massive. So the few people that think or are worried that there's not going to be enough playability because they can't come up with guns, that is just so far off. World War I, there were so many different types of weapons that it's just absolutely crazy. So you don't have to worry about that. They're also going to focus on hand-to-hand combat, trench warfare. It was all about being in the trenches in World War I, and you guys saw it where the dude hit him with a shovel. There is going to be trench clubs. There's going to be shovels like you saw, bayonet charge abilities. It's going to get really grimy and gritty when it comes to the melee combat in Battlefield 1. But the thing I wanted to talk about and touch on the most was the fact that we are going to be able to drive a battleship. Or would you say captain a battleship? How would you refer to that? Drive as a vehicle, fly as a plane. Would you captain a ship? I don't know, but the point is, you are literally going to be able to take control of a battleship and demolish an entire shoreline in one of those. And Battlefield is known for scale, we know that, but I think they are going to take it to a new level when it comes to this. You could drive a battleship. You can literally drive a battleship and control it and bomb things with it and destroy. If you've ever seen the guns on a destroyer or a battleship, it is something awesome to watch. You should go YouTube actual authentic guns on a battleship and you'll be like, holy crap, I'm going to be in control of these. Not to mention, there's going to be other ships, lighter ships. You're going to have planes. You're going to have biplanes. You're going to be able to do dogfights like Red Baron style where you're flying the biplane and your buddy's in the back holding down the gun turret trying to take them out while you fly through canyons and all kinds of stuff. It's going to be crazy. And it's going to be neat to see what they actually show us in the upcoming months when it comes to the weapons and the controllable vehicles that we're going to be able to take. They talk about going all the way to Arabia, the Italian Alps, all kinds of stuff. And you know a lot of it's going to be based in Berlin, Germany, the trenches, things like that. So just a quick update, you can actually drive a battleship in Battlefield 1. I don't even know if that's the word I'm supposed to be using, drive, but who gives a shit? You get to take control of it. That's what matters. I will be sure to keep you guys up to date if any new news breaks for Battlefield 1. And if you guys ever go to G2A.com, be sure to use promo code CHAOS. Check it out. You can get everything you need over there. Steam codes, games, you name it. If you're looking for Overwatch, get it over there. Use promo code CHAOS. Get a discount. Tweet at me if you do so I can respond to you. Link is in the description. I'll see you guys on the next video.